question about how to talk to their provider about what they want in the delivery room. So I wanted to set up some scenarios as to how to talk with them, because a lot of people have a hard time saying no when the doctor talks about something and says that they or the baby could die. This is my friend Nisi. She is the pregnant mama and I am the nurse. She is starting to be in pain. So let's talk about how you might refuse an epidural. How are you doing with the pain? It looks like they're starting to really hurt.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. I'm getting pretty miserable.
Oh, I hate that. Okay, so do you want to talk about pain management options? We have a few.
Yeah, I'd like to hear my options.
Okay, so first off, there's IV pain medication. That works good like 2 times, and you can get that because you already have an IV.
Hi, there's Mrs. Shaw. I'm here to break your water.
Oh, you know what? I think I want to wait.
Well, if you wait, I won't be back till after dinner, and it may slow down your labor. Normally, I would recommend it if you want your labor to go a little faster. I'm noticing you've been laboring for quite a while and your cervix is not opening. I'm going to recommend a cesarean section to reduce your labor.
Oh, wow. Nobody talked to me about that until just now. Is there a reason you're recommending it?
Well, your baby is doing fine, but your cervix isn't opening and we can't have labor progress unless your cervix is opening. So that's why I would recommend doing a cesarean section.
Okay, hopefully these gave you the words to use when you're in the hospital. Do not be intimidated when they give you informed consent. I know that a lot of people end up feeling intimidated when in reality, that's what your doctor's required to give you. So don't make your decision based off of how you feel. Just get the information. You can always ask for a pause. And if they're pressuring you, one of the best things you can do is say, I need to use the restroom right now.